That's probably true. How many of you have ever felt personally victimized by Regina George? Good.